and reptiles. But and for these, can grow up to a length of some 9 meters. As you take out the way he eats, you notice that he does not chew onto his food. Now, crocodiles generally do not chew onto their food, and what they do is they grab hold of their food and they swallow it whole. Now, sometimes, especially in the wild, when they grab onto their prey, they do what is known as a death roll, in which they grab onto their prey, flip very quickly with their tail, and twist their prey around so that they rip off chunks of flesh from their prey. And this species in particular is called the saltwater crocodiles, or the estuarine crocodile.